Guess where else the president is? On his phone, tweeting late into the night. The president sent a flurry of messages in the wee hours, with President Trump ominously declaring Joe Biden will only win the White House if the Supreme Court fails to stop it. A little translation here.